So this is a process of shifting the amplitude of the carrier signal between the two levels. And these two levels are referred to as 0 and 1. And let the message be, all this is a digital communication. So we will be discussing that the information is transferred in terms of zeros and ones. So let the message or the information be represented by zeros and ones. So the modulating signal is equal to its amplitude when the message is 1. And it is 0 when the message is. This is the condition with which we start. So let the carrier be given by, when the modulating signal voltage is given by Vm is equal to Vm when it is 1 and it is 0, let the carrier signal be represented by Vc is equal to, the nomenclature I think you are all familiar, the small letters will give you the instantaneous values and the capital letters will give you, the small letters will give you the instantaneous values. Instantaneous means at that instant of time, what is the behavior? So it will be giving that. Then the capital letters will give you, or the uppercase letters will give you the maximum amplitude. Maximum voltage actually, and that maximum voltage is called as amplitude. So let the carrier be represented by Vc is equal to capital Vc cos omega ct. Then the ASK, what is ASK? The amplitude shift key signal is represented by a product of Vm into Vc. Therefore, the corresponding instantaneous value of this is given by Vm Vc into cos of omega ct. That means you are multiplying the modulating signal with that of the carrier. And this happens when the message is 1. And this is 0 when the message is 0. That means when the information sent is 1, it is given by the product. And it is 0 when there is no information. So just take down this figure. This figure is giving you the message in terms of 1, 0, 1, 0, 2 1s, 2 0s and 1, and this is a carrier signal, and this is a combination or a multiplication of the modulating signal with that of the carrier. So just copy down this